man facing charges now after police say he climbed the hurricane barrier in Providence and then jumped off. The incident drew a crowd around 1:30 this morning. Only Eyewitness News cameras were there. Police tell us it's unclear what provoked that man to strip down and climb on top of the barrier. They say he is fine, however, he will likely face trespassing or disorderly conduct charges.